Hello, Kaido, and welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. Anyway, let's begin. So, Cap Kingdom. And, anyway, let me just go to somewhere else. Okay. Yep. Let's go back to the Crusade Kingdom. Okay. Talk to them, or... Let me do this first. Uh-oh. That's in hell. Oh, something. Nice. Alrighty. And there's some more over there, I see. I know what to do right now, Mario Paint. Okay. Where's this one? Okay. Okay, I don't need to buy anything. I already got everything healed. Dry bones. For maximum freedom of movement, if not movement warmth, if not maximum warmth. I'm gonna buy it, but I'm not gonna wear it. Caveman headwear. Primitive plumbers fashioned these from the skulls of para bones. Not dry bones. Oh well. Yes. Let me get this first. I'll give other ones later. Okay. And let's try to see his eyes for it. Okay. That's kind of neat. Ah. Just wake up already. There we go. Morning walk by the falls. Oh wait, been uphill. I went uphill a long way, you can say. I jump over there and all, but yeah. Oh, last time this was blocked, and now I can go in here. Hello, T-Rex. Oh snap! Look at all these enemies. Okay, that looks something you can go down, but I don't trust it. There we go. Come on, you little rascals. There we go. Taking care of these fuzzies. Okay. Okay. I could go downhill. But something tells me I can't go too far down. Yep. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Let me go back down there and break all that stuff. And I bet I did. And time to go back up. Leaping T-Rexes. Dinosaur in the nest. Running wild. A bear not fall down the hill. See ya. He poofed away. No, I killed the T-Rex. Anyway. I don't remember Pyro Hill last time. Isn't this new? Okay, look. There we go. Okay. So I need to line that up. That's not good lining up. Okay, that's good. Could something be up there? Yeah. Okay. Well, that didn't work. There you go. Okay. And there we go. Nice shot with a chain chomp. Come on. There we go. Oh, right, now that I'll do is clear up now. Okay, Doki, this is gonna be a wild one. Well, off I go. Nice. Did I miss anything? Nope, that's good. Okay. Fight me. Pass by Chomp Cham Chams lifts, yeah. Okay. I can't look around. Or I can, wait a minute. I didn't do that for, there we go. So I'll go over pipe first or go. Oh, you better go up here for a minute. Oh. Well, of course that's gonna happen. Yeah. There we go. Nice, nice. And those other coins, I... Still don't know what that is. Oh, there we go. Across from floating owls. And there we go. Oh, you've been down there. Okay, say Captain Toad's supposed to be around here, but where is he? Oh well. Nice. What now? A sticker. And a T-Rex model. This dino's pose is so impressively lifelike, you can almost hear it roar. Nice. There he is. Found him. Yep. Thanks. Nice. Okay. Okay, that's enough hill. Time to go back to the Odyssey. Now here's the Fossil Falls and Bonneton. Okay. It's inside the stuff. Okay. Nice, nice. Okay. No, I'm just gonna end this part right here, just with that, some of that stuff. Or, so I'll get some more stuff at Sand Kingdom. Let me get some more stuff at Sand Kingdom before I end this. And I better came back, there's some coins. Yep, that's a foot bird. And I was like, nice. Gotta find out what I finally figure out. Okay, let's see if I can get that over there. There we go. Can I stack these guys on top of those guys? Genius. Well, I didn't do it last time when I was ill. Okay, now I just need to get those. When you can say I'm done in this area, I hope. Oh wait. Wait, 39 left. Good. Let me see. Oh, dang. Oh. Wait, was that a bunch of... Wow. Okay, enough of yous. How about the Sphinx right here? Oh, I can talk to it. Okay. Wing. Okay. Thank you, Sphinx. But can nope, I can't. Okie dokie. That's a lot of stuff. Sphinx treasure vault. Nice. Okay, why this part right here is just red? I can't check. Like, everything else right here is gold, but that little part right here, there's something else here? Nah. Probably a glitch. I might be wrong about that, but whatever. Okay, what's happening over here? No. Why me? There we go. Banana Gal Hill. Willie. Like I could fit between that if I angle I was, but no. That was kind of close right there. Okay, come on now. Nice. Is there anything up there? I don't think so. Okay. And I'm uphill. Nothing. Well, that was something, but you know, I mean, hello, lizard. Wait, what that? Oh no, this lizard got killed. Okay, wait a minute. Nice. There we go. Taking notes, jump on my palm. Nice. Hello. Wait a minute. Hello. Feel it. Okay, it's rumbling. Nice. Nice. Was that the thing that was on one of the map? Nope. Okay, Oh. Oh. Nice. Hang your hat on the fountain. Was that it? Yep. Do you have anything new? Nope. How about you? Well, of course, Western Mario. I like to call the Mario Party 2 outfit. Only 28 coins, well, wait, yeah, 25 coins because I got free. Yep, this is like from Mario Party 2. It remind me of Mario Party 2. First thing first, this bridge. Nice. Yeah, it's supposed to be a white hill. Wait a minute. Wait, we're going. It's back at that other place. It's really rumbling right here. There we go. Nice, nice. Not enough of this. Okay, I'm gonna just end this part right here because I'm on the next part, I'll be going to the next. Now I am going to continue for the rest of the story, going to the wooded kingdom and whatnot. Then I know I still have some more stuff here at the same kingdom and whatnot, but I can come back to get the rest of the stuff. Anyway, this has been Clyde, and the game I've been playing Super Mario Odyssey, and thanks for watching.
Clyde Boosnake here. Wanna say, if you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see if I upload any more videos in the future, hit that subscribe button. Anyway, this is the end of this video, and thanks for watching.